But I still feel it. nosi noća suo.
As I only saw,
utlwe bishop wa go pastor ukho bishop hari bana baka how shall you so go senya hile joa umutori ho ho ho
Prince of peace,
my
Emmanuel.
And he said to this young man, go and tell Pharaoh to let my people go. And this young man said to God, who shall I say sent me? And God said to him, tell my children that I am, has sent you. So I've seen God in my life becoming different things. He will become bread when you're hungry. He will become living waters when you're thirsty. He will become your money when you need it. So all we can do is just to call him by what he said he is. This is what he said. I am the royal. I am the royal. I am the royal. I am the royal.
When I'm in tower.
ladies and gentlemen, at this point in time, brothers and sisters, help me receive on stage Prophet Kebe. Yeah. I want to teach you a Zulu song. Can I do that?
Yes, sir.
Let me see if you know this one. This song goes like this.
Inyang enku likona la.
You know this one?
Oka mali guches.
He doesn't know it.
Omlula mi.
You haven't heard of this one?
O pansila nani lale. Yes. Lipi eli nika na. Esi sini swanga lola ali eli.
You know this one?
Wait a minute, wait a minute. I know the song Kasisutu.
Oh. No, no, no. No, no, no. This one is in Zulu.
Kasisutu.
It was created and composed by Zulu speaking people.
Oh, Peter. You have to teach me.
I'll try and do what you do when you teach me.
You started by saying,
Lipi Eli
Nigama.
Nigama.
La.
La.
Esisindi Swangalo.
Esisindi Swanga. Lo.
Alikwe Linyigama.
Alikwe.
There's a song that connects with that song. I know it in Zulu, it says. Liko Higa.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
inkosi nike aphathwe nguye uyamqobe zonke izitha nya yeboke nawe yeboke nawe yeboke nawe ongakakholwa uyabise uyabise enhlanhleni la lo musonga seungawutho wanelebo umusa athumsuthu naye sindiswa emotswa repolosi Are haleluya tsa hutsiba ga mo ki pulu siswe ma mela ho ki lishwe Joshua Mosoto are dancing for pano Na kiboni murana Choto ya dibitoka Itso sitwe asukile ezinyangeni asekasukile ezintweni athi ndiyawubhekisa amehlo am kuYehova umuzwa shaya kancane athi bawohla ndilahlekayo goluha mbolwe liliswe Child.
Thank you.
I visited some countries and I heard some people speak in different languages. I want to teach you a little something. I was in Nigeria. They were singing this. They were saying, people go ask me, they say.
People go ask me, they say.
Why do I look so fine? No.
Why do I look so fine? No.
I go tell them, they say.
I go tell them, they say.
Is naughty the work of the Mio.
Is naughty the work of the Mio.
But my Jesus go make me define.
But my Jesus go make me define.
I define.
Is naughty the work of the Mio.
But my Jesus go make me define. Now, here's what they do. They say, after you said everything about God, he's bigger than all of that. So because they use an O, they say, my God, you big O. My God, you big O. Eva, porque ya se va.
Eva,
porque ya se va.
Eva,
porque ya se va.
Eva,
Eva,
Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva, Eva,
They want me to close. Listen to this, listen to this. When Jesus came on,
he came down from heaven.
When he landed,
he landed in Israel.
But when there was trouble,
he came down to Africa.
So we must praise him.
Praise him in African way.
When Jesus came on,
he came down.